Hey guys. So, I'm just outside. I'm gonna be outside probably most of the video. Got my medicine bottle. Go watch another. It's just like there's different medicines, like depending on what's in the bottle. It can help with like headaches, sore throat, like any really like calm thing like that, like headache, sore throat, stomach ache, sinuses, like stuffy nose. Let's help with coughing, I guess. She's walked back. She was a walker.
She goes to school.
She was coughing and I'm like, do you need some medicine to stop your coughing? I mean, this one's like for sinuses, but I got some inside. It came with like, I think it's like a 10 pack or 5 pack or 7 pack. I don't know how many. Sore throat. These are all the ones I remember. Sore throat, sinuses, coughing. No, I have their own flavor. Wait, is it sore throat, headache, coughing, sinuses, stomach ache? Did I say headache? Sore throat, sinuses, coughing, headache? Wait, sinuses. This is sinuses. Headache, sore throat, stomach ache, coughing. And I think there's one if you can't sleep. And I think there's one if you're really tired. They can both do the same thing. It depends, like, if you're really tired and if you need to be woken up are kind of like in the same thing. But it's like weird. This is what the paper said. So it said, if you're really tired, then wake up more and you're like really tired but you want to be woken up more. Is that my brother's bus? And then you put a lot of like the stuff in. Like if you do, then you just put all the stuff in. Put the stuff in normally, and then if you want to like go to sleep more, you put like one extra tablespoon of like water. Right, Sharon? Yeah. I have the cherry sinuses. So this is like stuffy nose. If you've been able to tell, it's been stopping. Like I like had a lot of stuff like stuck in my throat and stuff. It's like from my like nose and stuff. And like depending on what you have, if you have like sinuses, you're supposed to go through one bottle. And it should start clearing up. And if you don't, like, a day. And that's, like, all of the, like, one bottle, like, a day. But you can do more if you really want it to clear up, like, really quickly. But normally they don't taste like anything. You can add, like, when they come and you get it, they don't taste like anything. Well, the wind's blowing this way, and I'm doing it that way. So it's blowing back on me. I'm gonna pee this over here. Never mind. That looks good. Cool. That's funny. I probably have to get like another half a bottle because I'm like spraying this everywhere. Yeah, like more than half a bottle. Like another like full bottle about. I'm really muddy from at school. There's one person during the football game. One person tripped me and it really hurt. Bow, 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 bow. But yeah, you put your own flavoring in it. You can really use anything. You can use like one of those drink mixes. Anything that will just give it flavoring. Really. So, yeah. This is all I have left. But I put this stuff in like for like it's like you squirt it into a drink. I was saying like I want to meet my sister's boyfriend like really badly. I've seen him before, but I didn't know that was him until after, so I can't really remember which person he was. Because at my Science Olympia tournament, there's a dude named Jacob. And then after the tournament, my sister said, "Oh, are you in like a 3-2-1 blast off? Because on Science Olympia this weekend, because you know Jacob is like the coach for that, the helper. So but Jacob knows what I look like, so I don't know why he didn't say hi. Or say hi to my mom. Yeah. He's really demanding. You guys never drink like more than like 3 bottles of this because then it can actually start making your stomach hurt. Because all of the like fluids that are going in your body like at once. Like, don't drink like 3 bottles of this in like, I don't know, 15 minutes. That's really bad for you. Because it's all the different medicines that are going in your body at once, and it's hard to generate it. So yeah, we're learning about the human body system in class. So I know a lot about this. So bye guys, make sure you subscribe. This is really boring, it was just a vlog. A vlog show? That's it. Subscribe. Comment down below if you know what this is. Oh my God.